welcome to the Galaxy News Radio Outpost. Oak.
The look on your face says it all. You're wondering who the heck I am. Three Dog, jockey of discs and teller. And you, well, I know who you are. Heard about you leaving that vault, traveling the unknown. Yep, guilty of. I don't usually have exposure to the public like this. It's nice to know. Makes carrying on the good fight. Hey, not everyone's cut out for bigger and better things. Sometimes the smallest roles in the good fight. But enough of that. If it's your dad, you... You wanna find your dad. And it just so happens, he was here with Galaxy News. We had a great conversation. If you wanna know more, you're gonna have to Well, your dad is some sort of scientist type. Some kind of egghead or something. You really think if you find him? When your dad passed through here, I spent a good long time talking to him about all kinds. He mentioned some scientific mumbo-jumbo, which didn't make much sense to me. Something about a Project Purity. He also said something about going to visit a Dr. Lee. You've never heard? Well, a whole bunch of eggheads got to just follow the river south from here. There's no way. Thank you.
Initiate, you've got a lot of nerve to interrupt. Oh, my apologies, stranger. I thought you were one of these worthless initiates. I swear, these kids would be lost without me here to powder their asses. That would be me, but that ain't gonna happen. Not unless Elder Lyons himself... You get permission from the old man, and I'll teach you all you need to know. Otherwise, I've got enough brats.
Hail to you, stranger. I am Squire Maxon, Royal Servant of Steel. Well, yes, sir. If I may speak my will, you do, sort of. We do not... And when we do...
Yes? Considering the circumstances, I think... Speak to Gunny in the Bailey. He will train you in the proper use of power armor. Fear...